Yeah, so
been about a month.
But yeah, it's been a welcome back, people of the domain. It's been about a month since we've actually filmed one of these, but you're not gonna know that because I haven't put any of them out yet.
Yeah.
There is one thing that should be apparent by now, though, assuming you've watched parts 1 and 2.
We grinded.
Well, no, there isn't an echo in the audio anymore since the last part. Yeah. We had a big audio overhaul in the office. Jordan got some new speakers.
I still don't have the mic. I took Jordan's.
Yeah, we got more mics for the audio interface. Zach has a mic now. Zach's fancy headphones were kind of dying on him for a while. That's nice. Zach's girlfriend's computer has speakers now that work. That was like a whole thing because for some reason the audio wasn't working, whatever.
So I might have grinded a little more than I should have.
Yeah, so we did some grinding between parts, and
I might have gone a little overboard. Mm-hmm.
And I did, like, the dark and the beast and the machine and the plant quests and stuff that I could do.
I did the holy dragon fish and bird.
Yeah, so then right now, so we're back on, like, the next, like, main quest, which for mine is to explore Limit Valley.
Same here.
I have to, no. That's cool. I wonder if we're going to run into each other.
I don't know.
I have to go talk to my leader person.
I think I did go the right way. I have to go talk to my leader as well.
Yeah, so I got my farm up there. I decided fuck Tentomon because he was weak as shit. So Tentomon's in there now. Oh, and now I can't see.
I did some really quick grinding because I assumed we were going to record
Limit
this
Valley,
like,
we should go check it out.
A week after, and I made the mistake of doing it. So I turned on cheats to do it really fast, and it kind of glitched my farm, so I can't use any of my farm anymore.
Zach did not cheat.
I did because I assumed we were doing this the next day, so I did all my grinding within a period of 2 hours.
Zach's farm works fine.
Mine does not.
Limit Valley.
I'm stuck with the 6 Digimon on my team.
Anything can happen. Be careful.
You'll see it in the grinding montage. You'll see me using my codes.
That's kind of funny. She was like, oh, hey, go explore Limit Valley. And like Chaos Galatmon's like, what the fuck, bitch? Are you sure she can do that? Like, I don't know
That's
if she's ready.
Oh, funny mom was like, I don't know if you should be doing that.
He was like, just be careful, okay?
Yeah, go ahead.
So let's see what I have. I have the little knight thing, dude.
I've got Pickle, my champion.
He was this guy for a bit, but I decided he was weak as shit, so not doing that.
I've got this, and which digivolved from.
I didn't really want this guy. So like, I got this guy, and we're gonna get some Rook Chessmon, maybe.
I turned this guy into this guy.
Yeah, and I've got my main little starter person. It's now named Yue. High five to anybody who knows what that's from. Austin, do you know what that's from?
Not at all.
Okay.
I got a Tokomon off screen and turned it into a Patamon and into an Angemon, all within a period of 2 hours of grinding.
Yeah, and I've got this Betamon. I need to get some more Aqua experience though before I can level him up.
I need to
I don't
get
know
three levels.
How much Aqua he has?
I need to get 3 levels.
Not a lot
I can
of
get Icemon.
Hmm.
I need 3 levels, and I get Rocko and Icemon.
And I've got a.
I have Gluttony to get Beelzemon later.
Oh. I've got a Demi Devimon.
That's what I have. I have Demi Devimon.
I think I originally was going to get Impmon.
You have to have Impmon to be able to get Beelzemon anyway. So I already got Impmon, so I'm good. Let's just stay away from those
I
two.
Think I was going to get Impmon and maybe Wizardmon. I don't know for sure though. I forget right, what my original plan was.
These two, they digivolve in 2 levels. So
yeah, and I've got this thing which was a Terriermon for a bit, but I wanted to get a Renamon, so that's what we're doing.
All right, so let's
wait. I've got one more, and I've got Caramon, which
that's your original.
Yeah, he just needs to get up some levels. So yeah, that's what we're waiting on for that guy.
All right, we're good.
That's there. You're all caught up now. Thanks for joining us for part 3. We'll,
you know, I think we might have to be filmed 2 big missions in this episode.
I don't know. I've got to have kind of a hard stop at like 4 o'clock. I got to go to work.
I have to get a haircut at 5.
Oh,
so
there's that text from my mom saying reminding me to take out the trash and stuff.
Don't forget to take out the trash, Zach. You were reminded.
I forgot last week anyways. Like she has like an automated text thing to send out to me every week. Yeah. And like every week I forget. So
I guess me and Jordan tomorrow will go to the dump.
Are you guys going to the dump without me? Oh, me and Jordan got shit to do tomorrow though.
Like what?
Our mom wants to have like a lunch date with everyone.
What?
Yeah.
Does that mean I have to go?
No, I don't think you have to go.
Oh, thank God.
And then my mom asked me, she was like, oh, hey, you doing, you working Friday and stuff? And I'm like, I don't think so. Why? And she's like, oh, we should get lunch. And I'm like, I might be going to the zoo.
Why wasn't I invited? I have money to go to the zoo now.
I don't know. I may have meant to invite people. I forget.
I think you were supposed to, but you didn't.
I don't know. Courtney wanted to do something fun. So I was like, oh, let's go to the zoo. You wanted to go to the zoo. So, I don't know. I might be going to the zoo.
We'll find out.
I hate how long it takes me to fucking, like, kill these dudes. It takes fucking forever.
Oh, shit.
Since my guys are all, like, tanks so and stuff.
So, I broke my speed-up button now.
You have a speed-up button?
Can't do that. I was using it to grind.
Oh.
I was using it to speed up the process.
Mm-hmm.
I broke it now.
I don't think I have a speed-up button.
I have it set to the left bumper.
I'm finding all kinds of Biomons, though. Ooh, a Coromon.
I got a Coromon, too.
You see, I noticed you were over there fighting Agumons, and I'm like, hey, Coromon.
I've fought 3 Agumons before you fought 1 Coromon.
Yeah, the only thing I've seen so far is a Biomon, and then the 1 Coromon.
Oh, I just realized this is the place where we fight the first big boss.
Oh, that's no fun. I'm going to get my ass kicked.
I'll be fine.
You will.
I've got 3 Digimon that all evolve in 3 levels.
I'm going to get my ass kicked.
2 Biomon.
Oh.
One. Fucking missed. 1 Biomon.
Loser.
Ah. 2. Oh. 2 Biomon. Ah.
Okay. Shout out to Sesame Street.
I got bored.
It's one of, I guess, that's something Austin watches.
You know, as a kid, I never watched Sesame Street. I just knew who Dracula was.
Courtney watched a few episodes of My Little Pony the other day.
What? Why?
I don't know. There's also some show she's been talking about, I think, on Disney Channel that's, like, she says is really good. Something like The Magnificent Ladybug or something like that.
Oh, God.
She wants to, like, cosplay the ladybug and stuff. And,
oh, Jesus Christ.
She claims it's good, but...
See?
I don't know. I don't think really her and I have the same kind of taste in entertainment. So...
I can see that.
I have gone to 3 dead ends so far. No, 2 dead ends.
I went to 1.
Okay. Hey, an Agumon.
All right, well...
Hey,
Speedy and all their shit's not broken anymore, so let's look at them.
You see, I'm going to get my shit pushed in here.
Hey, so Speedy and Fatbird both need 1 level to evolve, and if you're asking, and if you wonder why they have +3, +4, and +13, it's because I put items on them.
Fatbird.
I do have a Fatbird.
Ah, Biomon's asleep, you prick.
I get my Aerodramon in 1 level.
Sleep? Damn it, no, I didn't sleep.
I could get a Dino Human, but I don't want him.
It's like, I could get this guy, but fuck that.
I'd rather have the dragon. And then okay. Fatbird Digivolves in.
Yeah, so I probably might not keep this, like, Black Knight dude.
Why?
Because he's, like, weak as shit.
How do you think I feel having a rock monster?
I think I had one of those dudes.
I have one.
But like,
I've gone to 3 dead ends, so.
Dude's just, like, weak as shit, so I'm like, maybe not.
You know, I think we'll I know the see. General direction I'm supposed to go, but I don't want to make this episode really quick. Well, I have been playing Dusk, so I know where you're going. I can tell you where you're going, but
I haven't played this game in a while, so like I'm kind of lost. I don't remember how to do shit. I like Digimon World DS.
I did. Digimon I think I went the right way.
You think?
I did not.
Huh.
However, I know I'm supposed to. Oh well, hello you. Magnificent.
The bug guys are all weird. God damn it, Bree. We know you don't have a smoothie. Do you know when slugs have sex, slugs have blue dicks that come out of their heads during sex and they can get stuck to what?
Together or...
What?
Not off? I don't want to know. Just ignore it.
Why does she always have, like, weird...
So, we'll just flash the text on the screen now.
Oh, don't do that. No, I have to remember to put that in.
You're welcome.
Okay, well, if it's not there, people, I'm sorry.
Zach read it to you, so you don't really need to know what it said.
I might make Austin start editing shit.
I know how to edit shit. I volunteered to edit one of the videos. You said no.
I don't know if I trust you enough. We got to keep the quality level up a bit. Oh, fucking dead end.
Oh, that's the direction
fucker.
I went.
I'm hitting all the dead ends. Oh, look, a Renamon.
Look, and get one for free.
I was gonna train. I'm training one.
You don't have to
train
one.
You can
just find one now.
But I was gonna.
Now you just have to stay there and find one.
Well, it. I think by that point I might just get one anyways. I think at that point it'll be a high enough level. Assuming I kill all of them.
So I'm on the same way as Zach. I'm just farther.
Fuck you.
Two Agumon.
Okay.
Why do I keep doing this to myself?
Why do you?
I don't know.
What's down here? Is there shit down here?
That's the way I just came from.
Is there? No. I see a box. Now I have to go back up there and get that box. There's too many random encounters.
I love
too many of them. I'm never going to get anything done.
There's what?
It's too many random encounters.
I didn't think I felt. Actually, when I was grinding, I couldn't find enough random encounters.
Really?
It was just the time where I was like, fuck, there's no encounters.
Do you think at some point, like, it slows down a bit? It's like, listen, you've defeated, like, 80 of these things. There's none left,
I think
when
you
left,
get 100
okay?
scan data of two of them, it slows down.
Interesting.
So, try to get to 100 scan data of two different sets of Digimon. Hopefully, Renamon's one of them.
That's just a theory, though.
It is my theory. That's just my 2 cents.
So far, I'm getting closer to getting some Biomon.
I'm closer to getting Agumon. Honestly, I would use mm-hmm. Agumon if you didn't have to go back and grind him up.
Why would you have to do that?
So he'll be level 1?
Eh. He'll level up. Just use him.
I don't want to use
Water
him.
Shot.
Son of a bitch, Agumon, die. Light
okay,
tackle.
Well, that's kind of graphic.
What?
Just telling him to die.
Go die in a hole. Your programming sucks.
Whoa.
Well, they are programs,
Whoa.
So.
Shots fired.
I think I might be. Oh, what's hey, that? Oh, box.
I didn't get that far in the game, but don't spoil it.
I was trying to open my items, and then I get attacked by Agumon. Just one. Not even two of them. Just
Damn
one.
It, Foxy.
Foxy need... Grandpa.
It's not. No. It's a Renamon. It's not a Foxy Grandma.
I said Grandpa.
Is this also a. No, Grandpa?
Yeah, Foxy Grandpa.
That's a little different. Let's see.
Oh, I forgot you could do that.
Is there shit over here? Fuck.
I might do that from now on.
So many things.
See, you guys can have your ringers on. My ringer is just too loud.
Why, Bioman? Why?
Small breath. Puh.
God damn it. I need to get more, like, champion levels.
I have two. That's it. And it's not one of them's not very strong.
I've got the one. It's just
okay.
my starter.
You know what? I'm going to stretch and see what the area is. All right, that's the way I need to go. Good to know.
I don't know what to do. I don't really like the knight dude that much, but his defense seems to be pretty freaking high.
Hey, Zach, I found a Renamon.
That's your first one?
Yeah.
Congratulations.
See, I would use Renamon if I didn't have to go through two dumb phases that I don't like.
What do you mean? You don't like the fox thing?
I don't like the ultimate form. I like the mega.
Hmm.
I don't like the one where it stands up on stands up on two legs. I don't like that one. That one's dumb.
Interesting.
It's dumb.
I don't think I remember what all of Renamon's forms are.
I do. It's because I've been playing too much of you know what?
I haven't played Cyber Sleuth like since we started playing Dusk like a month ago.
I have just given up on.
I've been too busy with like school and stuff to play it.
I've given up on like Cyber Sleuth because I can only play here.
Uh-huh.
And when I try
and
to
never
do,
here.
And I try to do all the challenges, but I can't do all the challenges.
Yay! Level ups. Level ups for everybody.
I got a level in it on three different people. Hey, I think I went the right way.
Your
I'm
speed
going
high enough. Oh, your speed might be high enough now. Oh.
Uh-huh. I really want to digivolve my Digimon before I go into this fight because I think I'm at the end.
Oh. Uh-huh.
I am at the end.
At the end already?
Yeah.
Fuck you.
I'm gonna train. Oh God.
Jeez, dude.
There's
two different kinds of that thing. I always get them confused because the only difference is one of them
has a mustache and the other one has like a spiky mustache.
Yeah, I think the shades of purple are slightly different. Hey, Renamon.
Good job.
Gained a new trait.
You got a new trait?
Her name's still Foxy.
Foxy Grandpa.
Because it's all I got.
Yeah, Cubimon. I don't like Toomon.
Oh. Yeah.
I don't like it.
Okay, so Sorceromon appears to be the last stage. I know when Courtney sees this video, she's going to be mad at me for not getting this one.
Because it's a fucking unicorn.
She's going to be mad at me for not getting the unicorn.
But it's a unicorn!
Yeah. She's going to be like, no, it's so cute. Why didn't you get it?
Because I don't want a unicorn.
Yeah.
See, I need to get 361 know. Experience so I can get Speedy and Fatbird to evolve. Then I'm good to go fight.
I need more Aqua experience.
You know what I just realized?
Digivolve Betamon, but he's not going anywhere anytime soon.
You know what I just realized?
I don't think this fucker's close either. Yeah, what?
They,
No, you're not close.
That they,
Yeah, speed of 100, huh? What's your speed now?
I just realized that they will, give us some stuff to fight before they fight the main guy, maybe. So I'm gonna go do that now.
Maybe. Huh? You need to be level 27. I don't think I'm going to get you up 7 levels anytime soon.
I was going to say, because my two guys only need, in total, to get 3 more champions, I need 4 levels.
I need, like, 7 on the one dude.
Oh, big boss. He's a big scary ball.
And I don't know what the fuck that is.
Welcome. I've been waiting for you, Tamer of Dying Union. Tamer. We're not dying.
What?
It says of Dying Union.
Well, I mean, things are kind of going downhill.
I'm going to give you your new orders.
I don't know if you've noticed.
I don't want to be taking orders. I don't want to take orders. Fuck you. Oh. Fuck you. I don't want orders.
You're going to die.
I'll be sent a Caesarmon after me.
Caesarmon?
I guess.
I didn't know that's what that was called.
Roar.
Hmm.
All right. Well, I go faster than it, so.
First I'm hearing of it. Who did fucking lion's face?
Yeah. Angemon, go!
Yay, Foxy's up a few levels.
Kick that puppet's ass.
Okay. What is it you and, like, some ass kicking?
I don't know.
Oh, why do I not... Why do I feel like this is going to end up being a dead end?
That's not. That's the way I went.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, well, I probably missed some shit then.
I was going to say, because I grabbed all the items.
Yeah, I didn't do that.
I grabbed all of the items I could find.
Yeah, I don't think I did that.
Heaven's Knuckle! Bah!
Is that what the lion thing is?
No.
No?
That's what Angemon's attack is.
That would make less sense than...
He's got an attack that hits twice! Oh, God. I think I might just use the rock to heal my MP if I get a chance.
He does that?
I can use an item.
Oh, okay. So I say, does he have a move that does that? That's pretty sweet.
I wish he did that. Later I can get Digimon that can do that. Yeah, my rock's up again.
Oh, Foxy leveled up again.
Foxy Grandpa.
Not Grandpa, it's Renamon.
Angemon's the only one that needs that.
Ooh, it's getting dark. Ooh, it's getting dark.
Really are the only one that needs it.
I wanted that chest. Hey, look, found the mustache, dude.
Oh, you're fighting the mustache dude before I can even do that.
Yeah, I think I'm going to get my ass kicked by these guys.
You're fine.
Yeah, I don't know.
I beat the Caesarmon. I did it.
Congratulations.
He gave me... Oh, well. Well, he gave me 346 lots, experience.
Lots of experience.
I got a level on Biscuit, 2 levels... Oh,
ah, you're asleep, motherfucker. Thank God. I don't think I could survive 2 of these guys at once.
I was hoping to use that fight as a way to... like lose intentionally and digivolve my guys and train up on the way back. That's not gonna happen.
Yeah, so apparently my
You son of a bitch, don't send those 3 after me. I don't want to deal with them.
Apparently my starter dude has just like a shit ton of defense.
Because
like nothing's really doing damage to them.
He summoned 3 Digimon to fight me and then these 2 people showed up to help me.
Yeah.
Get wrecked. They'll
take care of them. You take care of that dude.
Alright, let's fight this bitch.
I wasn't looking at what I just did. What did I do?
I don't know.
I think we're good.
Your existence isn't needed in this world. You'll all be decided now. Roar! He's transforming! He's a monster.
Oh, my. Is that one of those things that just has like 3 slots?
Yep.
Man, if only I had moves that hit multiple areas.
I have one that hits 2 areas. That's it.
I don't got nothing fancy like that.
I guess that's why Dawn's better. Oh, Jesus Christ, I did a lot of damage on the first turn. Oh, wait, I have 2 moves that do that. Shocker. I have 2 moves that do 2 damage.
I don't have that. I've got 1 move that hits 2 times, but I don't have anything that hits multiple areas.
I was going to say, because my Angemon has a cutter, which does like a space... It hits one, there's a space between it, and then it hits another one.
Oh, okay.
I have one of those moves.
So that's good for that kind of shit. Unless my Renamon's got something, then I'm kind of fucked.
And no, then my Pickle hits just 2.
My farm results.
My Pickle hits 2 spaces just right beside each other.
Dude, I got a broad shield.
put that on and increase his defense.
But they already don't do, like, anything to my... Well, Betamon could use some defense,
I think. I was going
to
say, because you might have items that can increase your attack, too.
That's not it. You need equipment. Betamon...
You do. You have novice swords. Needs... That you've already equipped.
Yeah.
Fire!
Aw, I can't use this.
Why?
Because I have to. The person has to be level 20 and a holy type.
Then you can put it on Renamon.
Well, Renamon's like level 6, so.
Ah, well, that.
7.
My that's bad. Down the drain. However, I think this guy gives us gives us like a fuck ton of experience.
Yeah, no, I don't got nothing that hits multiple. So
you might be screwed then. Because I'm doing like a huge chunk of damage just with like 2 space area attacks.
Roar. I think I'm going to go back a bit and kind of grind a little bit.
Dragonflies.
Owie. So I think the dude's like right up there probably. So
oh, he changed his attribute.
I'm going to go back and...
train up a little bit.
Yeah. I think there's some shit I missed.
That will give you a lot of experience. If you can defeat all 3 of those, that will give you a lot of experience. You have items.
Motherfuckers. I always forget to use items.
That's what I've been using the whole time. Like, Angemon's the only one taking any damage, and I've been using Rocko. I think I'm going to start using Rocko. Yeah, I'm going to use Rocko to heal him now.
I'm really bad about items and stuff.
Really I didn't know I had this. This
one heals him. Oh, yes, one of them's asleep. Okay.
Okay. You've got a message.
Jordan's over there.
With his fancy his text tone.
Bitches.
I found something I want to make my ringtone.
Uh-huh.
I'm gonna have like when someone calls me now, it's just gonna be, why won't you just let me die with a belly full of cheese and a smile on my face?
What?
I found a video of that. That sounds. This good. Gave me 1,260 experience.
I need to go find something to eat soon.
Zach, look how much experience I just got.
It's a fair bit of experience.
Yeah, you got 3 levels on Pickle, 3 good 4 levels on Biscuit, yes, 2 levels, something. No, 3 levels on Rocko, 2 levels on Gluttony, 2 levels on Speedy, and 2 levels on Fat Bird. Good job, Fat Bird.
I think I might put some of my Digimon in the farm and give them like that thing that boosts like MP.
Oh, yeah, that seems to be a big issue. I wish I could do that.
Yeah, because your farm doesn't work. Haha.
Shut up.
That's what you get.
Hey, who beat the boss?
I did! I'm getting there.
Sure.
I'm getting there.
I didn't have to grind.
Shut up. I might not have to. I just am.
You're just scared to fight until you might lose.
Yeah.
All right, let's do some digivolving. I'm going to have 3 champions now. I mean, 5 champions.
Oh, you motherfucker.
I'm going to have an Icemon. Digivolve into Icemon. Yeah.
Maybe I'll go.
America.
Motherfucker. Yeah. Missed. Maybe I'll go like heal their MP and shit.
He didn't change at all. He just changed colors. Look. He just changed colors.
Oh.
He didn't do anything but change colors.
It's kind of funny.
I was just like, what the fuck? Please tell me. Oh, he does. Oh, gee. Another one.
Another rock dude. He's just getting like progressively harder.
he's just progressively getting. I must get harder with each fight.
Okay.
Wait, what the fuck did that just say?
Making some progress.
175 speed.
Mm-hmm.
He's got 75 speed. What the fuck?
Good luck with that.
All right, let's see if I might actually have 6. I don't. I wish I did. Devimon needs 5 levels. No. Okay. 2 levels. Oopsies. Well, I might go try to take on one of the cups.
Items.
Oh, nope. Yeah, I want to digivolve into Aerodromon.
No. You're the only one that needs health, you prick.
Speedy's evolving! Speedy's evolving!
Good enough.
Let's see. A big, scary dragon now.
Stores MP.
That's not really menacing, is it?
What? Eh.
Not really a menacing dragon.
I never really liked that one that much.
I like him better than the Dino Human.
You need a lot of this stuff.
Ooh, he turns into Megadramon. What is... Oh, man, I should have gone with Dino-Humon.
Why?
Turns into Cyberdramon.
I mean, it's not too late to go back.
I'm not going back. Fuck that.
No,
I'm not going back.
Okay. So I guess maybe once I do this, we'll stop.
When you beat the guy, yeah.
Okay. Wish me luck.
I'm only 25 minutes in.
Wish me luck.
Yay, give
25 minutes and I need a snack break.
25 minutes and Zach already needs to stop.
Yeah, I'm also a tamer of dying union.
Yeah. Look, my fat bird's evolving.
You can't defy me. Don't try and resist. Okay, so I also have to fight that motherfucker.
Okay, you have to fight that. Look, I have a bird that's evil.
It's not evil.
He used to be.
It's not inherently evil.
Yeah, that's a good point. I'm just talking about, like, the Digimon anime. He was evil.
Oh. Like everyone's evil in the show.
Whoa, I missed Fat Bird. I didn't really miss Fat Bird. I kind of just...
Mm-hmm.
Because Fat Bird didn't digivolve. You went around again.
Fat Bird.
Oh. Fat Bird didn't digivolve again.
Confusion? You motherfucker.
I'm glad I didn't go with Penguinmon, because Penguinmon doesn't give me anything useful.
Yeah, I'm not sure how long I'm going to keep Betamon.
I've got Parrotmon next.
Betamon is one of my stronger ones, I think. But, I don't know. He doesn't have that evolution.
Yeah. All it did was go from a machine to a fish.
That's kind of funny.
All it did was change from a fish to a change from a rock to a fish.
It's a fucking fish.
I think I'll take Angemon out, and I'm going to use critical Speedy, hit. Fat Bird, and Pickle.
You see, now,
I have the original three standing.
I don't know if I broke my game or something.
How?
Because, like, this stuff's only doing, like, one damage to me.
You didn't. Your defenses are just too damn high.
Like, I feel this is, like, a mid-boss kind of thing.
That's not really a mid-boss. Because I'm doing 300 damage to that bitch. Well, I thought I was still cheating, too. I was like, am I cheating? Like, yeah, I was doing 300 damage, and then everybody else was doing, like, 40. I was like, oh, okay, well, I didn't cheat.
I'm not doing that much damage to it.
I did 300 damage each hit.
My main dude's doing, like, 140. The other two are doing, like, 50.
34. Okay, I'm going to go see if I can attempt the water shot tournament.
Miss. Fuck. Yeah, what tournament?
The ones that are, like, up to, like, booster tamer ranking.
Oh.
I'm going to go attempt one of those.
Okay, you have fun with that.
I'm probably going to get my ass kicked.
Fucking Betamon. Eight experience.
Oh, I just realized what the first one is.
Yeah.
The first one's Magnemon and whatever the bug one is.
Uh-huh.
Like, it's Wormmon.
You're dead, bitch.
It's going to cost me $500 to fight in a tournament that I'm going to lose? Fuck you.
Just don't lose.
Easier said than done.
Well.
Am I healed or... I am healed. Everyone's all healed.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so I'm going into this fight with 5 champions, 1 rookie, 2 level 16s, 3 level 5s, and a level 19.
You know, I can't help but notice that everything kind of moves one at a time. So, like, when all of, like, the Sand Yamamon things were turning around, they all did it one at a time. And then when those people walked up, they walked up one at a time. I wonder if it's because the game can't run 2 of them at once.
Maybe.
I couldn't have 2 of them walking at once.
All right, I'm walking in, Zach. We're going to go try to do this.
Oh, we are?
I'm going to try to do this.
You have fun with that.
I'll let you know how well it works out.
I'm going to try to beat this motherfucker.
Hey, you did 100 damage.
Yay.
You did 145. Hey, yeah, you're actually doing the same amount of damage my mine was.
But that move uses, like, 50 MP.
Well, that's what mine was. Mine kept doing that. All I don't have, like, my MP codes
this on bitch
anymore.
Is still only doing 1 damage to me.
That might be broken. You might actually have broken the game this time.
I didn't use any cheat codes, though.
I don't know, then. I did. My game where it runs fine. Maybe that teaches you. Use cheat codes.
The Betamon gets hurt a lot still.
No. That's fine. Never Normally. Mind, then. It's fine, then. Then I guess your other guy's defenses are just too fucking high.
Yeah, because Betamon just got, like, 57 damage on him.
Yeah, that means your defenses are just too fucking high.
The other dudes, they're not having it, though.
Hey, Zach, I'm finding a... Shadramon and a Magnemon.
That's pretty cool.
I go faster than them, though. I have a move called Fatal Tornado, which hits 4 spaces.
Fatal Tornado, huh?
It only did 18 damage.
You missed.
No, I did Fatal. I missed the other one, but I did 15 damage to the other one. And my strongest Digimon only does 81 damage.
It's not terrible.
I'm only doing 81 damage. I was doing like 300 a minute ago.
Oh, critical hit. Fuck you.
Oh, you know what I should have done? I should have waited.
So Betamon's not going to hang in there that long, but...
I should have waited.
Yeah.
And done this.
Mm-hmm.
And just done it when I had a level, like, 25s. Because these two are both champions, but they're level 30. I'm going to get my ass kicked and lose $500 for nothing.
It's only 500. It's not a ton.
However, I was thinking about using the codes. There's like,
oh, I missed, bitch.
There's like a set of three codes.
Attribute change.
There's a set of three codes in each game. Does. Where we get the legendary sword, shield, and ring. We get dot.
I think I saw that.
You'll get dot Falcomon. I'll get dot Agumon, and then we'll get. I'll get dot Rise Greymon, and you'll get dot Mecha Galgamon.
I'm gonna bring out my.
And like I was thinking about using those just for grinding. That's what I was gonna use it for. Cause it's like a one shot, you're dead.
Maybe. I mean that's a thing. You could. Crazy giggle. Wow.
Blast shot.
Okay, well this guy's not doing a shit ton of damage either, but
I've actually lasted much longer than I thought I would.
Yep, still just doing one damage.
For some reason, I'm managing to live. I'm going to use items because I think I might actually be able to win.
I don't know why it's only doing one damage to me. I haven't used cheat codes or anything.
That just means, that literally just means your defense is too fucking high for this game.
Like, unless there were already cheat codes on here, but I don't think so. Because
they would be under tools.
Yeah, but Betamon was getting hurt. So I don't know why.
Yeah, they're under tools and they're under, like, cheat list. Yeah, see, my cheats are turned off, though.
Tools, cheats, list, nothing.
Mine are turned off.
There's nothing here.
Well, you don't have cheats on.
I don't know then.
I am getting my fucking ass kicked.
I give up. I am surprisingly not getting my ass kicked.
Like, he's nearly killed me twice. He's nearly killed me once already, and I healed up, and he's about to kill me again. I think I might have just lost. Oh, yep. All right, well, the other one. Okay.
It got...
When you fight these guys...
So this dude got a critical on me, and it still only did one damage.
When you fight these guys, I recommend not... Not pissing off the bug.
Why?
Because the bug did 400 damage a second ago, I think.
I want to fight them and see if they still do, like, one damage to me.
If they're just doing one damage to you, that's just bullshit.
Caramon's getting hurt fine. I don't know what's up with those two.
Well, you beat him. You're also going to get a shit ton of experience.
Ooh. You see, I need some aqua experience, though, for my Betamon.
I told you. You should have just done what I did.
Everybody leveled up. You leveled up twice.
You should have done what I did.
Twice.
Four times.
Four times. Twice. Yeah.
See, what...
Can't learn any... Aw.
See, so Zach decided to be fair about the game and earn his experience, whereas I turned on an experience code.
Yeah.
So I now have...
You prick.
I have all the experience I would ever fucking need. Like, everybody's, like, acquired experience is 999. Everyone's is like that.
See, I gotta work for that shit, though. Oh, no, they all blew up at the same time.
I have Demi Dart! That does a whopping 25
perish
damage.
By the hands of one of your own. That was kind of ominous.
Okay, Flame Blaster does... Okay, 200 fucking damage. No, thank you.
You're gonna die.
Oh, hell yeah, I'm gonna die.
This girl's hot. I would do her.
Mine's the same one, except mine's blonde.
I think I win.
Mine's blonde!
Just saying I win.
Okay, so he didn't learn anything. He lost an attack and learned Ice Punch. It does less damage!
Why'd you do that, then?
It's an ice type.
It's not even ice type, it's a fish type move.
There isn't an ice type. I'm gonna go turn
my fish takes 70 damage!
Would you hurry up and either lose or win that fight?
I might actually be able to win if I can use items, but this is gonna take me like an hour.
Am I finished?
So I might just.
I have to go back talk to the bitch.
Yeah, I do too. I have to do that as well.
I'm ahead of you now.
Yeah, he is. However, I now know what I have to. Okay, well he's dead. And you're only doing 60. Oh my god!
No.
I genuinely want to keep
one more level on you.
I want to keep my Rock Digimon. Now, because he takes like no damage, but he scares me.
You need to be up a few more levels still. Damn it, Caramon. I don't even like Diaboromon that much. I might just keep it at Infermon.
Why?
I like Infermon.
Apparently, you have to DNA Digivolve to get what's it called? Beelzemon. So I have to get two different Digimon.
That's dumb.
So I'm like, damn it. Well, I lost.
This motherfucker needs to have 125 spirit.
So I lost and lost $500. Huh. I did wonderful.
See, Betamon still needs some Aqua experience.
Should have done what I did.
I don't know.
You can do it now. You can do it now while I run back.
It's fine. I don't even really want Betamon that much. I'm thinking I want to get... If I get a Gilmon, Betamon's first one to go. Just saying.
I think the next place we go to that's like big mission, I think we get Gilmon's there.
Cool.
I think. I just know while Zach eats food, I'm going to go do the side quests.
Okay. I'll have to do them maybe later tonight. Oh, no, I can't. We'll film something part, Sunshine we'll City.
Film part four tomorrow.
Maybe.
Or later tonight.
We'll see. Depends. I get off at 9, I think.
9? I'll still be here.
Like 4:30 to 9, so.
I'll still be here.
Maybe we could. You see, I won't have any of the quests done, though. If you want to, like, do the quests and shit for me.
I'd happily do that. However, I will turn on cheats.
Austin.
I won't.
Don't break my digi farm.
I won't break it as bad as mine did.
Don't break my digi farm.
I'm going to turn on the.
Make sure you save a separate save slot first, just in case.
What I'm going to do is I'm going to not do what I did. I'm going to not use experience codes and MP and HP codes. I'm just going to turn on the one where he has, like, all the fucking scan data in the world. 110
tamer points. You would love Digi Egg, I think.
I didn't get a love Digi Egg, no fucking
Did you complete the quest yet?
No.
Well, there you go.
He's talking about your city, bitch. He's talking about Darkwood City.
Oh, cool. I can already do the... Okay.
Oh, no, you don't get Geomons here.
Loop Swamp. I will, however, get some experience or Betamon, probably.
I think
this is the place I fucking hate.
It is the place you fucking hate. You know the, like, one place with all those swirly vortexes?
Yeah, That's that place, isn't it? Yep. Fuck.
I fucking hate that place. You know what I might? You know what I might do? I might just
turn
both our screens on and like fucking speed run through both of them. Because I know the direction. Because I played Dawn and they're the same fucking thing at home. I played Dawn and Dusk at home, and I was just zooming through that place at one point.
Okay, maybe we'll do some more side quests and then we'll do this main quest.
We're definitely doing
something.
Side quests before we go to that place because I know what the fucking boss is like. I ain't fighting it like this.
Yeah. Okay, Zach's saving.
I definitely want one ultimate before I go fight that guy. I definitely want to at least boost my trainer, my tamer ranking before I go to the next part.
Do you need?
I got a love digi egg. Boom! What does that do for me?
Dark, huh?
I don't know what a love digi egg does for me.
I don't know. I think it's used for someone
Zach, how much
to digivolve.
Play time do you
have? My playtime? That's under save, right? Playtime, 9 hours, 28 minutes, 22 seconds. All right,
well, never mind. You have more than I do. I was going to say I have 6 hours just from speedrunning it so much.
Well, I don't know if I may have left it on for a while. I don't know.
Mine's all from, like, sitting in one place. Save. Save state okay. one. So I'm going to probably have music playing in the background for this entire thing. I also did not turn on game audio.
That's fine. I don't think I have game audio either.
So we'll just play some music in the background.
You don't need music.
All right, then.
Could, but okay.
All right, so I'm going to grind both our teams up while Zach's at work.
Thanks for watching, everybody. Make sure you click like and subscribe and all that if you want to see more. And if you haven't already, go check out the first two parts. I imagine they're probably going to be linked on the side somewhere.
Or in the description.
Well.
For you mobile users, in the description.
Well, they might be under the suggested videos to watch. If not, maybe I'll make a playlist. I don't know. We'll figure something
out. I'll make the playlist.
You'll find them some way if you really want to.
If you really want to watch this, you'll watch it.
So,
love you.
Bye.
Bye.